Today we're gonna make this incredibly easy appetizer, beet Napoleon. We're gonna take whole beets, slice this just into thick rounds, cut a perfect circle, and then I'm gonna take our goat cheese and just slice this as well. Take one piece of the beet and smash down the goat cheese, some more goat cheese down, and then one more beet on top. Plate the pesto around the plate. Take our beautiful beet Napoleon in the center of the plate, and then just some balsamic reduction,